putting up big points for the Senators on their blue line as well as Shabbat.
Demers down low, deflected in front, shot and a goal! And it's Alex Galchenyuk right in front. He's made it a 1-0 game.
This is all hustle. What a play here by Galchenyuk.
When Larson out high, it goes across. Galchenyuk, Rujay scores! And they've cut the lead in half. Oh, beautiful, and not very long at all there, Tyson.
There it is.
Ekman Larson fidgets loose. Through that seam again, front door rebound, they score! Galchenyuk has made it 3-1.
Yeah, they shot themselves in the foot, Joe. You know, they make one little mistake on the penalty kill. The errant clear does not get out by Dowd, and all of a sudden now, you're hemmed in again. And Galchenyuk will bat one home, his third goal of the season.
Shot by Tim Heat. Now Clayton Keller, back the other way. Galchenyuk scores! And on the very next shift, the Desert Dogs come back and get it back. There's the shot, deflected. Schmaltz back for Keller. There's Galchenyuk. He scores. Second goal of the game for Alex Galchenyuk. And the Coyotes take a 2-1 lead.
Stu control. Ekman Larson. Races over to Galchenyuk and he scores.
Up the boards, Galagoski and across. Shot by Osterley. Save. And dropped down. And it's put in. Lundqvist trying to grab it with a glove, never had control, it dropped down, and Galchenyuk able to put it in.
Everybody's upset with it now.
Here we go, Dell's out.
Dell goes back, Carlson in control, Garland forces a mistake, and an empty netter for Alex Galchenyuk.
Corner for Keller. He's spun around by Radulov. Gets it back. Work to Cousins. A backhand feed. Slipped through and scored. The Coyotes tie it. Alex Galchenyuk.
Man, are they pesky. This is just puck battles lost in determination.
Those face-off wins have led to a real early shot in the power play.
Cousins plays it across. Galchenyuk scores! Oh, what a ripper! Alex with a great shot. 2-0 Coyotes.
Well, there it is. And we haven't seen this shot enough for my liking.
Cousins, and Klingberg will play. Haskinen stripped away. Chance in front, Galchenyuk, he scores! Second of the afternoon, he rips it by Hudobin. And it's 3-0 Coyotes, and you talk about taking advantage of a turnover, Tyson.
Pepperoni pizza. Extra anchovies on that one.
Step on Ekman Larson. Galchenyuk has a step the other way in England to the net. And the net's loose score. Alex Galchenyuk stuffed it in short side on Fleury. His third in two games. And it's 2-0 Coyotes.
to take it there. Good keep of the line. Osterley's got it. And a goal! Galchenyuk! And he's given the Coyotes a 1-0 lead. Great vision, Jordan Osterley.
What a play. And the crowd is loving it. Alex Galchenyuk, what a skilled play.
So working along. Keller finally to the bench, replaced by Galchenyuk. He's got the puck. Alex Galchenyuk cutting in behind the net, trying to go short side, and he scores! Deception at its finest! But hold on!
What is going on here?
Yeah, I heard a whistle, and everybody's off the bench, and Alex Galchenyuk has won it in overtime.
I gotta see a replay of this. This is absolutely ridiculous if this goes in. He pulled Markstrom right out of his shorts.
A little slow to get up. He took a heavy whack. Across now, Galchenyuk. Ekman Larson for Keller. Across, and a goal, and there it is, Galchenyuk, with 20 seconds remaining in the 5-on-3, and like you're talking about, Tyson, they will stay on the power play.
Back to the point, here's Galchenyuk, look, shoot, scores! As a snipe from Alex Galchenyuk. And it's 1-1. And Edmonton has its one goal lead back. 5 minutes into the second. Here's Cousins steps in. Cousins in towards the net. Galchenyuk scores! And the Coyotes answer immediately. Tie game again, 2-2.
To the line, Ekman Larson sent in, they score! Alex Galchenyuk got a loose rebound in the crease. It's 1-0, Coyotes! This one feathered towards the front. Here's a chance, Galchenyuk, and a shot and a goal! Alex Galchenyuk, power play tally! With a 1-0 lead.
I don't think this Winnipeg bench is happy with that goal. That was a muffin. Fanned on by Galchenyuk. A little bit of a knuckleball.